Hi there. This is your girl, Camille Onish Ismail, back to you again. You know, I want to share something with you. Establishing your life takes refining your mind and refining your life. And when I say refine, I mean refine. And a lot of us don't like the refining. That's the moment where you're uncomfortable in the process. But if you learn to appreciate the refining inside of the fire, I guarantee you, you'll appreciate your wins even more. So today, I want to encourage you entrepreneurs, persons, husbands, wives, stay in that position of refining. Because once you start refining, you will realize that you are being prepared for purpose. Visit www.epbreakfastclub.com for more on your self-care. See you soon.